basically it's a tournament where all the best players in the world from different countries and everything come in the same room and play the game that we all love.
I am Jace Buller.
And I am Stoneforge Mystic.
It's just a really amazing game.
It's just mind-boggling to even think about.
I guess the rest is history.
Today we're playing Commander Tournament. It's, you know, 14 people have signed up to play a Commander event, divided into three pods, two pods of five and a pod of four. And each of the winners of the pods goes to a final pod of three, where the winner of that game receives a copy of From the Vault Legends. And along the way, every player who knocks out another player receives a pack of Dark Ascension. And, you know, that's kind of to help encourage the games to keep moving, but also, you know, provide rewards along the way for battling and attacking others. Commander is a multiplayer format where you choose a legendary creature, and the colors of that creature define the colors that can be in your deck, and your deck is singleton, so it's only individual unique cards except for basic lands. So it's a 100-card deck, basically all the cards are different, and you know, it's just a big multiplayer free-for-all battle.
The theme that I like for Commander is it's really supposed to be about your commander, because that's, you know, defines the color identity of your deck. So in order to, you know, to really express that theme, like you need to build a deck centered around him to take advantage of whatever abilities your commander might have. So Vishkal, it seems to be pretty good at board control and getting big quickly. So that's why I built the deck the way I did. Basically, for a while, I wanted to build a black-white deck, but none of the general choices really appealed to me. When they came out with a new commander set, I immediately looked at all the legendary creatures, and I saw that they had Vishkal in the color identity I wanted, and he really appealed to me both from a thematic standpoint and what he did, and he just looks cool. So I've got all five of the swords. I run, you know, Stoneforge Mystic and Stonehewer Giant to help tutor him out of the deck. I also have a couple recursion engines, Micaius, and with his Undying interacting with Persist from Twilight Shepherd Puppeteer Click, you can make him infinitely big and kill everyone else's creatures that way. Revlark and Karmic Guides, likewise an infinite combo. And then I've got a couple other things like Debtor's Knell and Sun Titan to help just recur value creatures.
Usually what I try and do is think of a deck I like playing in a different format and then try and replicate that in Commander. So then you find the general that you like that will help you do that, and then you kind of just scour your collection and look online to find different stuff that will work. I've been playing Magic for a while and usually played Vintage. So when I started playing Commander, I kind of wanted to play a deck that was kind of looks a lot like Keeper. So a lot of answers, low threats, high card drawing. So that's what I decided to go with. And I'm playing a Send Triplets deck. My deck is a control deck that plays a lot of quick tempo answers, some card drawing, light counter magic, and some big threats. Blue's always been my favorite color. And I decided that with Send Triplets, I'd get the best of probably three of the best EDH colors, removal black, you know, a lot of utility in white, and then card drawing, countering in blue. Usually I try and think about what I hate having cast against me and the cards that when they resolve just aren't a lot of fun. So I try and take stuff like Jinga Taxis or Mind Twist out. Still play big, powerful spells, but not stuff that's going to lock somebody out of the game completely. So in deck building, I want to play cool things, but I also want to keep it as fair as possible.
When I first got into EDH, I wanted to go with a five-color general because I didn't want to be restricted on what cards I could play. So I decided to go with Corona the False God and tried to go with swinging with the creatures and stuff. But then when Child of Alara came out, I decided to go with that one and switch to a more combo-based style EDH deck. I was trying different combos, like infinite loops, that would be able to kill all of my opponents in one turn. And when Sword of the Meek Thopter Foundry combo like kind of surfaced, I decided to put that in my deck along with some of the other combos like Thopter Assembly and all that stuff to take infinite turns with Time Sieve and to try to just control the game and catch my opponents off guard so that I could just kind of win in one turn without them expecting anything. I like Commander because I feel like it actually makes you a better Magic player to play Commander because it puts you in situations that in normal constructed Magic you wouldn't actually get into. So it forces you to have to think outside the box a little bit and to try to come up with solutions to really tough situations. So I feel like it can really make you a better player.
I feel like the easiest way to introduce someone to Commander is to actually join them in playing with you. I have a lot of extra EDH decks and a lot of my play group does. They might not recognize the cards because, you know, they're just used to playing Standard and they might not recognize the older cards you're playing with or the mechanics you're playing with. If they appeal to it, you know, invite them to play with you guys, you know, explain how the mechanics work, and if it appeals to them, that's going to get them into the format, you know. it's more Magic cards. It's just newer, you know, it's new to them, even though it might be old to us. So if that appeals to them, you know, invite them in and play.
I would tell them they would get a chance to play with any card they've ever wanted to play with in the entire history of Magic. They get to hang out with some fun friends, play some of the biggest, coolest spells, and basically just relax and have a good time.